Michael Jackson died this afternoon after being found unconscious at his home.
It's very clear that something serious happening inside. Again, NBC News confirming that legendary singer Michael Jackson has in fact died of cardiac arrest.
Reporting at this hour that Michael Jackson has died.
But first, let's celebrate the life of the King of Pop, the King of Pop, the King of Pop.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, lift off.